Let me turn now to Congresswoman Marcy Kaptur of Ohio and her take on all of this. President Obama says that Elizabeth Warren and Sherrod Brown and yourself, you're just wrong. You're just wrong on this. What's your response to just being wrong on this?
Well, you know, I've had the privilege of serving in office since NAFTA passed, and I have been dealing with Japan for three decades. Their market has remained closed, and what I've seen happen to the people of my entire state and region is the outsourcing of their jobs. Hundreds of thousands of manufacturing jobs in Ohio alone, 5 million nationwide, just in manufacturing. These trade agreements have literally, since the 1970s, cost this country a loss of over 47 million jobs.
So where does Fast Track stand in the House right now, Congresswoman? Where's Fast Track right now?
The Ways and Means Committee is going to hold a hearing tomorrow. The bill is teed up in both chambers, in the Senate and the House, so it's a good time for you to have this on television. And it's important for the American people who've lost their jobs because of trade, with their companies outsourced, their wages cut, and all these imports coming in to say, hey, wait a minute, we need time out for America for a change.
Okay, so Paul Ryan this morning, when he was on Morning Joe, he's wrong when he says that this will create jobs. Is he right or is he wrong?
Well, he's absolutely wrong. It might create a couple jobs in transportation, taking machines out of this country and putting them in Mexico, or taking our jobs and putting them in Vietnam. You know, many of our workers have had to train the workers of other countries to operate the machines that they used to work on. Unless you've lived through it, you can't really see what's happening. There are some communities that are government places like Washington, D.C., or the capital cities of our country in the various states. They don't depend on people actually making things.
Yeah.
And therefore, they're immune from what is happening across our country. We haven't had a balanced trade account for three decades in this country. So that means more imports coming in here than exports coming out, and that translates into lost jobs every single year.
All right, Congresswoman Marcy Kaptur, always good to visit. Appreciate your time tonight.
Thank you.